Hello there, guys. It's True Pokemon Hacker back. Here we're continuing our. Here, I am going to turn that volume, because it's probably. It's too loud for me. That works for me. Let's see. Just give me a sec. I'm gonna pause the video really quick. I have to do something. Alright, this should work now. I changed the volume of my microphone and stuff, so my voice is a little bit higher. As you can see, all my people are healed up. They're ready to go. If you watched episode 1.5, you saw I replayed the fight against, Garland. I replayed the whole thing. That's because my original video was 13 minutes long, so. Alright, exit out of this. Alright, now where are we gonna go? I can't remember where to go. I have to ask the people where to go. Oh, wait, no, I don't. First of all, I have to buy some items. Crap, I don't have enough money. That stupid Garland, like, it's like, I'm cheap. Let's see. Pretty sure we go we go across the bridge. Now my people are mostly high leveled, except for Zoc, which I need to train up a lot more. There's a little cutscene. I'm gonna skip through most of this. Things about crystals, weapons, and the music sounds really weird fast forwarded. Alright, we're coming back. Oh, here's the main menu. Again, what the heck? Alright, we're back. I'm pretty sure there's a town somewhere nearby. No, Zoc, you stupid idiot. Okay, Ogre should die soon, I hope. There we go, now it's dead. Sorry if I'm loud again, I can't even hear myself again. That's not a good sign now, is it? Here, what are we gonna do next? I think I'm gonna flee this battle. Can't remember where to go. Told you I haven't played in a while. Flee, 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 flee. Run like the little fatties you are. Wasn't there an elven village somewhere around here? No, that's Crescent. There's the town. From Boca. I'm pretty sure this is where you get your ship. I may be mistaken, but yeah, this is where you get your ship. First I'm gonna resurrect and heal. If I have enough money, which I better. Yes, I have plenty of money. Ooh, let's not get magic yet. There it is, duh. Chapel. What? This place is even cheaper. Cheapscapes. You're kidding me. I don't have enough money. Here, let's see what weapons I can buy. Scimitar, I guess I'll buy two of those. Or one. I'll buy one then. I'm gonna give it to Mid. Mid's my favorite. Cause Mid's awesome. I'll get 4 Jill out of it. The heck. Let's run over to the White Magic Shop really quick, see if they're cheaper. Nope, they're the same. Crap. Oh well, I guess I gotta heal up first. I'm definitely not gonna have enough money. Hey, your armor shop. And of course, iron armor is better. Lit shield. And leather gloves. Well, I haven't gotten poisoned once yet, so I'm gonna sell that. Alright, that should be good enough. And then I can go ahead and heal at the nearest inn. I don't like fast forwarding a lot. It's like the inn's the biggest building, but it's so small. Wait, what? Crap, it costs 50. You gotta be kidding me. Alright, get in my way, buddy. I'll fight one person. Hopefully Zach won't die. Again. Crap, I'm screwed. Yes! Alright, I have enough. Crap, I set my alarm to go off at 10:09 a.m. Alright, by mistake. Here, I will just save right here because it's time. Alright, see you guys. I'm making the new video right away. 9-to-5 pace. I wonder how bad that tastes. When you see my face, hope it gives you hell. Hope it gives you hell. When you walk my way, hope it gives you hell. Hope it gives you hell. Now where's your picket fence, love? And where's that shiny